Now, food number five is going to hit a lot of you really hard. Okay, food number five is beer. That's right. I didn't stutter. I said beer. Now, one beer has about 13 grams of carbs. All right, depending on what type of beer you have. We're just going up with an average. But 13 grams. Now, one beer, when you look at it, not all that bad. However, how many of you guys have ever stopped at just one beer? Not only that, beer actually increases your appetite, so you tend to eat more. As long as you eat more of the right things, we're going to be in decent shape. But most of the time, when you're drinking beer, you're eating all the wrong things. Now, the only other thing is it basically turns off your liver from fat burning so it can process the alcohol. That's just another ill side effect. So, if you're thinking about having beer this holiday season, let's look at some alternatives. Okay, there are some low-carb alternatives to beer. Now, I'm not saying it's the beer you're going to like. However, I found one, a Budweiser Select 55. It's a 55-calorie beer with only 1.9 grams of carbs. That's a good option. Another good option would be wine. A glass of wine only has about 2 grams of carbs. So that's another option. However, just like with soda, your best option is doing away with it and just going to water, all right? That's gonna be your best option for weight loss. I'm not saying it's the only option, but it's the best option.